Welcome to Daily Lengthen Reflections, and today we shall reflect on the theme of Ash Wednesday, the call for conversion. Aside from Christmas and Easter, few days in our religious calendar connect with the popular imagination the way that Ash Wednesday does. Outside of pandemics, Ash Wednesday sees full churches. People who haven't been to Mass for months and sometimes years go looking for services where they can line up to get their ashes. But why? It is because this day makes a lot of sense. So many of us know that we have sinned. We know that we have our faults and our shortcomings. We know that we have missed the mark. We know that we have damaged relationships. We know that we haven't lived up to who we are meant to be. And we would like to make amends for all that we have done. This is the truth that Ash Wednesday touches. It speaks to our desire for conversion. We'd like to start over. We would like to do better. We would like to repent and to rend our hearts. We want to tear through the hard rind that has built up through our negligence, our personal sin, our complicity in sinful structures. We want to be free to have our hearts beating fresh and unencumbered. Perhaps not everyone uses the word, but we'd really like to be holy. We'd like to be whole, complete, alive, and in love with what is truly good. Ash Wednesday gives us a chance to begin again with these good desires. May we take it, and may our prayer, fasting, and almsgiving this season bring us more firmly into union with Christ, who is the good we long for in the flesh.